ever wonder who is the first ever Korean Australian idol? It's okay, but I think you just passed. You. He is currently active as a soloist under Big Oceanin.